Cheers. Hurry up. We'll never get there. I won't even get the picnic started and it'll be time to go home. And it'll be bath time. And then bedtime. And the whole day we wasted. Come on. And I'll leave the daisies. We can do that on the way back. It's lunchtime and I'm starving. How could it take so long to go such a short distance? Parents. It's all brothers. I should have left them at home. It'd be much easier. Well, that's it, Diana. We're going to eat something. Let's see what we've got. Cordial.
Good.
Sandwiches. Sardine sandwiches. Oh, yuck. Oh, what's this? Something for afters? Tarts. Raspberry tarts. Oh, Mum, you're a genius. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. One each. That won't be enough. Maybe somebody won't want one. They might be on a diet or something. Well, I'm not on a diet. I could eat anything. In fact, I'm going straight to dessert and no one will stop me. Pass the teeth and over the gums. Look out, Tammy. Here it comes.
Thank you.
you have hold of.
Haven't you been told?
Told what?
Never. Grab a tiger by the tail.
Are you a tiger?
No, but we're closely related.
I'm sorry, I thought you were dying my cat.
Your cat? Now there's an idea. I've heard of a cat owning a person. Most of us do. But never a person owning a cat.
It's quite common.
Now that is your first mistake.
Sorry?
No cat is common. We are all perfect.
Sure do you look like Dinah?
Oh, I may have been Dinah to you, but in my language, I'm known as the Cheshire Puss.
Cheshire Puss?
The one and only.
You smile a lot. Are you that happy?
Oh, I'm not happy, darling. It's for the cameras. They're always there.
Yes, this way, yes.
Never a moment to oneself.
Oh, it's brilliant. Like,
it's the price one pays for fame.
Look this way, Chesh.
Head up. Show the teeth. Turning. Turning. Never a moment to oneself. I can't go on. Look around. Everywhere you turn is hiding. It's everywhere that you go.
Go around.
You try everything you can to escape the pain of life that you know. It makes no difference if you're black or white, if you're a boy or a girl. If the music's pumping, it will give you your life. You're a superstar. Yes, that's what you are. On the other hand, I
wag my tail when I'm angry and growl when I'm happy. That's got to be mad.
I'd call it purring. It's quite normal.
Suit yourself. Anyway, I have a press conference to attend, and you have a trial to avoid.
A trial? But I don't know where to go.
Well, that really depends on where you want to get to.
Oh, I don't really care, as long as I get somewhere.
Well, in that case, it doesn't matter where you go, because everywhere leads to somewhere.
But I don't know one direction from the other.
Oh, well, that's just easy. Go with the flow.
Tonight's the night we're gonna make it happen. Tonight we'll put all of the things aside. Get in this town and show me some affection. We're going for the pleasures in the night. I want to love you, be you, wrap myself around you. I want to squeeze you.
Not quite right.
Me?
Yes, think about it. You you changed?
Yes.
I can't seem to remember things properly. And, well, everything's a bit fuzzy.
Did you say things?
Well, facts, numbers, anything.
What's 7 centimeters?
7?
How many sides is a square?
14?
15?
I don't know.
Thank you. responsible for anything that might happen to you from here on in.
Well, what could possibly happen?
Oh, nothing. Have you got medical cover?
I don't know.
Oh, no, things have just gotten worse.
Oh, well, best of luck, you probably need it.
Wait, I don't understand.
Stand? Under what?
Understand. The White Rabbit said that you would be able to... Sorry, I was under the impression that you would be able to maybe...
Enough!
Can't you see? He's creating.
And the mould, that is. Take care of the sense. And the sounds will take care of themselves.
What's he actually making?
Oh, I don't know, dear. I never ask. He's following his muse.
Well, he's just making noise, if you ask me.
Well, maybe you should listen and learn from that.
It doesn't need a lift.
I know.
on.
Both, hey? Let's see if we can improve the taste.
Just a smidgen.
Right. Here's a bit of black pepper. Oh. And here's a bit of white pepper.
Well, I'm at it. Speaking of axes, when you put on
you need, my love, is legal representation.
I do?
Yes. A lawyer, my dear. Lawyer. Somebody to fight for you. Somebody to stand up for truth and justice. And whatever else they can get out of you.
Well, is there anyone around here who can do that?
No. Well,
the Hatter, he's been to court quite a few times. The Hatter.
Mm.
Isn't he mad?
Oh, yeah.
Mad.
But mold that is, of course.
Thank you. Look, I think I've had enough molds for one day. Do you know where I can find this Hatter?
Well, is it maybe tea time? He's probably on the way around here.
Just in time!
Resting time? Oh, good. One of my favourite pastimes.
Pastimes?
It's your turn. I've only just started.
What does it start with?
Tea.
Ah, then it must be tea time. Wake up, you. It's time to pour.
Pour? Oh, poor me.
Yes, you pour.
Can I join you? I'd have a drink of something.
No room.
But there's plenty of room.
No, there isn't. We'll need this for later on.
Wine, have some wine, drink freely of the grape, drown your sorrows.
Well, I don't see any wine.
That's because there isn't any.
It wasn't very nice of you to offer it. It
wasn't very nice of you to try to sit down without first being invited.
Well, I still say there's plenty of room.
Well, you wouldn't say that if there wasn't any, would you?
You need a haircut.
Do you mind? You know it's rude to make personal comments.
No. Well, if you know so much, why is a raven like a writing desk?
Good riddles. I like solving riddles. Why is a raven like a writing desk?
Don't ask me. I've got the faintest idea.
Nor I.
Look, the only reason I'm here is because I was told you could help me. But if you haven't got the time, then I understand.
How could you possibly understand time? Oh, the time is out of mind.
The time is out for joint.
Ah! What day of the month is it?
March. It's always March.
Nothing of the sort. I told you butter wouldn't fix it.
Oh, but it was the best butter. Straight from the fridge. I spread it myself.
Now I never have time on my side again. Such a good friend.
Who?
Time, of course. We had a bit of a falling out, a bit of a quarrel. Now I do nothing for me.
It's always 6 o'clock. Always. Always. Always.
Oh, I see. So that means it's always tea time.
Tea time?
Tea time?
Tea time!
It's astounding. Time is...
madness takes its toll.
I'll never
Basking time!
Basking time? Oh, good. One of my favourite pastimes.
Pastimes? Pastimes?
It's your turn. I've only just started.
Only just start. What does it start with?
It starts with a T.
Ah, then it must be tea time. Here, wake up, you. It's time to pour.
Pour? Pour? Oh, pour, pour me.
Yes, you, pour.
Excuse me, but haven't you done this once before?
Once?
We've done it forever.
And that's an awful long time.
See what I mean?
I think so.
Anyway, you were saying you wanted our help with something.
Well, yes. There's going to be a trial. The Queen of Hearts. Well, she's accusing me. And, well, she thinks I stole her tarts. But I didn't.
Oh, that doesn't matter.
If the Queen of Hearts thinks you've stolen her tarts, then
your head is as good as off.
And ours is just as likely to follow.
Strange behaviour. Oh, look, take no notice of them. Why don't you have some more tea instead?
I haven't had any yet, so how can I have more?
Oh, it's eating up more than something than nothing. Don't say I didn't offer.
But the Duchess said you'd been to court.
Oh, yes. Painful memories. Excruciating. Not an experience I want to repeat in a hurry.
So you can't help me?
Oh, I didn't say that. Oh, the boot's on the other shoe this time. I'm not the one locked in the dock. Oh, my fee will be enormous. Oh.
Well,
everyone has something they can spread around. Butter, jam, treacle.
Marmalade and pate.
Love.
Love?
No, come on. All things being evil, here's what I believe in. Nothing matters more than love.
Thank you. then we're on the same wavelength, Matty, because this is where the game will take place.
Game?
The Royal Croquet Game. The Queen of Hearts versus Alice and the rest of the world. You must have read about it in the Palace Times. Queen wins, hands down. Everyone's talking about it.
But it hasn't happened yet.
That's not around here.
We haven't even played.
No, but we know the result, so don't be a sore loser. Let's get on with it. Well said. Right, we need two cheer squads. One for Alice, that'll be you. And one for the Queen. Let's see, that'll be the rest of you. That should be enough. Let's give it a whirl. Alice's cheer squad, go. Not bad. Don't overdo it. Don't bust your vocal cords. You know she's not going to win anyway. And now, the rest of you. Cheer squad for the Queen of Hearts. Go!
Just think about it as a cross between golf, tempting holding, and bungee jumping.
Except you have to work in several spiky hedgehogs.
Two mullets.
And a couple of pink flamingos.
It's not that difficult.
Right. What about the rules?
Easy. Rule one, the Queen always wins. Rule two, the Queen always wins! Rule three, we never really had a need for a rule three, so let's get on with it. You read this.
Announcing the winner of today's straight contest in three straight sets. One slightly curly one. This is silly. Champion of the croquet ground and all-round super person, Her Royal Majesty, the Queen of Hearts.
She keeps a moment shine.
Cheers, squads. Stand by. 17, 18, 19, Go!
Yeah.
English, of course. My two, my teacher was a wise old turtle. We used to call him Tortoise.
Why did you call him Tortoise if he wasn't one?
Because he taught us, obviously. Instead of reading and writing, we learned reading and writing, mystery and geography, all the best subjects. Oh, those were the days.
Best on Treasure Path. You might make you a bit crabby.
Oh, Krabby! Oh, my dear old friend Krabby! Oh, how I miss her!
Cheer up, Turtle. It's not that bad.
Oh, it's not that good either, is it?
How about a bit of activity, cheer up? We haven't had a lobster quadrille in a while.
Oh, the quadrille. Oh, what fond memories.
What's a lobster quadrille? Oh, is it friendly? You're is right. It your
She's really not that bright, is she?
It's not. The lobster quadrille. Surely you must have heard about.
The lobster quadrille. Oh, we used to do it all the time. On the seashore. Waves are crashing. Seals are clapping. Oh, but those were the days. Not anymore.
We've got to go. Hurry! Hurry! stupid place.
I say, let's get it over and done with. Get stuck into those tarts. Everybody else wants one.
No, you can't eat those. They're the evidence. Where's the fun in anything? It's not supposed to be fun. It's a trial. Come on.
Hear ye, hear ye. The Royal Court is now in session for the case of the stolen tarts. All rise. I said all rise. Come on. Everyone needs to be on their feet. All rise. Come on, that's it. All rise for Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts. Unanimous. G-U-I-L-T-Y. You ain't got no alibi. You're guilty. Guilty! Thank you all. You were fantastic. You never had a chance. Not from the beginning. Never mind. Soon be done.
Oh, leave me alone. You're nothing but a pack of cards.
Oh, just ignore that.
Oh, there must be something I can do.
Hold your breath. Wait till it's over.
It's so unfair. This place is mad.
True. Oh, and it does seem such a shame to be with such a pretty little head over one tiny little duct. But hey, that's life for a nibbler. Short and sweet. Please stop.
Stop! Let her go. There better be a good reason for this big ears, or I'll be putting rabbit pie on the royal menu this evening.
Of course there is, Your Highness.
Why?
Let us out. Why would you lose your head over one tiny thing such as a strawberry tart?
Yes, I did say that. What's your point?
Well, the ones you made were strawberry, but the ones Alice nibbled, the one that got her into all of this mess, well, that was raspberry. Two entirely different tarts.
So I'm innocent.
I rest my case.
Oh, dear old friend. But if that is the truth, and these tarts were raspberry, then what happened to my strawberries?
Good question, Mummy. Good question.
Yes, it is a good question, and I'm asking you, you giggling idiot, where are my tarts?
Your tarts? Yes, well, Mummy, I can explain.
You try.
Oh, it's tart. Telling hungry, you see. You know how it gets when you try and think and your brain gets all...
Yes, absolutely.
And everything kind of goes all fuzzy and you just want to run away. And sorry, Mummy, sorry.
Come back here. You're not going anywhere.
I'll make it up to you. I'll make you a fresh batch. Get Chefy right onto it. He'll whip you up a new batch, no problem. Sorry, Mummy, nothing to lose your head over.
Not my head, I'm worried. Come with me. We've got work to do. The tree needs pruning.